All right.
Please be careful on your way.
Go to the barracks. Get us some shut eye.
Good morning, Master.
Reassemble our team. Avengers assemble. So we got to take him off when we go back to that thing. Take him off, put him on. That's pretty much what it's gonna take. Alright. Okay, it wasn't a bad decision, so let's just save our game over that. Walking around looking like a makeshift ninja. Then we're just gonna run straight to it. Slash. Or just say never mind and just, one more battle and that Griffin is gonna level up. Well, let's head back to that Chimera. Splat. Shapap. Disappeared. Okay, no. Oh, got him. See him? I don't. This ghost monster right here, I don't mind him using those abilities because he's not going to be with us for that battle. So, he's not important. Hama stone, it's tasty. A new skill, I can kill even more. I have too many skills, I need to get rid of one. Zan, do you want to get rid of Zan? I wish I would have let me, yeah, let's get rid of it.
Two more to go.
Girls.
You only know how. Uses healing and support items. Enables the use of healing and support items. You didn't need that. Well, at least she has another Zan skill coming, so I'm not too worried about it. It was a good move. You know what I'm saying? And she has another Zan skill coming, so. Jump. Go straight to that thing. Thank you. Guess where it is. Got the form right there in front of me. Sneaky little thing. Oh, there it is. Okay, time to make the necessary arrangements. Upper body armor, change that to Mikado Sand. Get no resistance to that. Lower body armor, there, we got that. Alright. Switch out our demons. Alright. It's the best we're gonna do right now. I believe we can beat him, but it's just not gonna be easy. Yeah, so this battery light is flashing, so I gotta go switch the batteries. Be right back.